Well, as I said, either God or the devil taught me. Lucifer. Probably Lucifer because he's the leader of the angel choir, so he knows more music than anybody else. And no doubt I know more music than anybody else ever walked the planet.
What were the influences on your playing?
Well, I didn't have any influences because I didn't know nothing about music. So it came from somewhere else. I was up on strict discipline, you see, as a child. I had to learn about all the musical comedies. I had to learn about hillbilly music. I had to learn all forms of Earth music. So it became a time if they gave me a chance to speak, I could speak in any form of music, and they would understand. But I had to know the forms of music on this planet. So that took going to a lot of playing in different places, like burlesque clubs, nightclubs, social fairs, house parties, playing in the streets, being in the village of New York, playing at Vanguard, playing with blues artists like Lil Green, Ronald Harris, 8 Mile Moore, Jimmy Weatherspoon. I had to be able to play for shows, to play for dances. I had to sight read. That's when I got with Fred Henson's band, because the show changed every month. And you had to be able to sight read. I had to be able to arrange. I had to be able to write shows, write film singers, film dancers. I had to do everything in music.